Between Maybes is the story of two people who have lost control of their own lives. One is a famous actress and one is a son of parents who were deported from Japan. So these two lost souls encounter each other in Japan. In their unusual relationship, they learn how to regain control of their lives. What inspired me to write Between Maybes is the location itself, Saga, Japan. Kasi nung nagpunta kami doon, talagang there's this brand of quietness na never ko naranasan dito. And it's a perfect place to isolate yourself from everything. So, I wrote characters na yung tema ng kanilang mga problema sa buhay ay sinolusyonan nila through isolation. Mainly, I just wanted to explore why people isolate themselves. So it can be because of trying to escape from something stressful that you have. At the same time, it can also be a way of regaining control of your life. Kasi kapag nando ka sa isang lugar na wala kang control, instead of trying to achieve control in that area, you move away sa ibang lugar. So yan, it's more of really an examination of isolation.